And I just found this, what seems to be some kind of buckle. Very old.